You're not carving out your own country. You're withdrawing from occupied territories, which everyone in the world, including Israel's own Supreme Court, regards as occupied territory. That's the problem. You can't carve out stuff that's not your own.
Mahdi, I guess what you need to do is go back and change the Bible. You need to change the narrative of the Bible because it's all there.
Is,
and I assume
is Israel a theocracy?
All Muslims, Christians,
Israel now a theocracy?
And Jews.
Is it a religious state?
I assume.
Why are you quoting the Bible to me? I'm quoting the Supreme
Christians,
Court
Muslims,
of
and
your
Jews.
Country. Hold on, the Supreme Court of your
let
country.
Let me finish.
Let me just put the quote of the Supreme Court to you and then you respond.
You're finding.
The Judea and Samaria areas are held by the state of Israel in belligerent occupation. That is the view of the Supreme Court of your country. Are you saying the Bible trumps your Supreme Court? Is Israel now a theocracy?
Let me finish. Billions of Muslims and Christians believe in the Bible. I assume, including yourself, I don't know. If you want to say that our land does not belong to us, I suggest you go change the Bible first, come back and then show me a new Bible that says that the land of Israel doesn't belong to Jews.